Hi, I'm Dr. Sushal Shanthakumar. I'm a consultant shoulder surgeon practicing in Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. The predominant symptoms will be pain on overhead activity. This is very typical of impingement syndrome. To start off with, there will be only mechanical pain, only pain on overhead activities. If untreated, the tendons can get inflamed, they can get irritated, and over a period of time, constant friction, rubbing due to the bony spurs can cause tears and can lead to frank weakness in lifting the shoulder, where it manifests as a rotator cuff tears.